Hi guys! Let's cook spicy beef, corn, and green bean stir fry. Combine oyster sauce, soy sauce, lemon juice, 1/4 cup water, and sugar in a bowl. Set aside. Heat sesame oil in a pan over medium-high heat. Saute garlic and onions until almost golden. Add beef. Cook until brown about 5 minutes while breaking clumps. Drain excess fat and liquid. Pour in sauce mixture and allow to reduce about 2 to 3 minutes. Add corn and beans. Stir and cook for about 3 minutes. Season with salt and pepper. Mix well. Don't forget to add chili flakes and chilies if using. Top with parsley before serving. Enjoy! Bye-bye!